even the lines.
He came into my house today, and I haven't seen him in like a week because he's been working. And the first thing he says to me, he walks in and he's like, "Should I do a speech at your birthday and tell all of your friends how much of an asshole you are?"
I
was like, "Yeah."
I thought you.
And then he was like, "You're such a fucking disappointment, Olivia."
I thought you were gonna say
doing anything with your life, and I'm like, "Ooh, I haven't seen you in a week. Hey, why is this?"
Come on, Carl, you
no. I thought you were gonna say you wanted to do a skid.
Someone provokes me.
Kyle got interrupted like 4 times during this story.
Oh, fuck.
What did I miss?
Like, so like unbelievably upsetting to be you.
That was really bad.
It was really good.
So hard. I like vacuumed up my chocolate.